Hello everybody, if you are working on eBay marketplaces where the currency is different from your primary currency on your PayPal account and you don't do these three very easy steps, you will lose a lot of money and you will even don't know that you are losing this money. So what I'm talking about and how to solve this situation. So let's see. Actually, if you're working, for example, on eBay UK, eBay United Kingdom, you will get money with pounds. But if your PayPal is not British PayPal and it's, for example, United States PayPal or Israeli, or it doesn't matter from where your PayPal, your default currency will be USD. But the money which you get is pounds. So what's happening in the background? What's happening in the background is that the money from pounds will be exchanged to USD. So the currency will be exchanged and you will lose a lot of money for this because PayPal's currency exchange rates are not very good. And not only this, you even don't need this exchange because you want to keep your money with pounds. If I'm working, for example, in eBay France, Italy or Germany, I want to keep my money with euro. I don't want my money to be transferred to USD every time that I get money, actually. So what to do and how to solve this situation? You must do the thing if you're working on other marketplaces. First, log into your PayPal account and go to the settings here on the top right. After that, all what you need to do is click on the My Financial Info here on the top left or top right, it depends on your PayPal. And then all what you need to do, you need to go here, bottom, currency management, and here you need to click add currency. After you click the add currency, it will open you all of the available currencies on PayPal. Then you need to choose the right currency, and that's all. Now the money which you get from eBay to PayPal will get directly to the right currency and you will not lose money for the currency exchange. This is something which is very important, and a lot of dropshippers don't do this and then they lose a lot of money and they even don't know about this because it's very hard to identify what happened and where all of your money, because you don't calculate it in your break even and then you just directly lose money. So I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave a comment with what do you think about this video and any other dropshipping related questions. I will be really happy to answer you. And don't forget to join to AutoDS, just $1 trial. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.